we PhD students can easily become an overlooked group at the university, partly because of our short employment period, and partly because we tend to focus exclusively on our own projects. Good representation in the PhD committees is therefore critical if we want to influence the decisions made at the university while also pushing for our own interests as PhD students. In my own work in the PhD committee, I have been working on tailoring some of the generic courses specifically to the needs of the PhD students. It is paramount that we make our voices heard, and one of the best venues for that is the PhD committees.